U.S. Secretary of State Mike Pompeo has announced that he intends to designate the Houthi movement as a foreign terrorist organization, while acknowledging that the move will create hurdles for delivering aid to war-torn Yemen. In a statement released on Sunday, Pompeo said the State Department will also label three Houthi leaders, Abdul Malik al-Houthi, Abdul Khalik Badr al-Din al-Houthi, and Abdullah Yahya al-Hakim, as specially designated global terrorists. The designations will take effect on January 19. The move will give the U.S. additional tools to confront the terrorist activity carried out by the Iran-backed group, Pompeo explained. He accused the Houthis of orchestrating cross-border attacks that have threatened civilian populations, infrastructure and commercial shipping in the region.